That's Jeep Ram Pierre service. Today I'm gonna show you how to change the temperature sensor on 2004 Chevy Malibu. It's easy to change, but it's a little bit harder to locate it. So today I'm gonna show you where the sensor is located. Come down here. You have to open this mask, the air from the throttle body, and then you have to go all the way in, and you see, put the light. Let me see the light. Where is the sensor located? You see where I put the socket? The socket is on it. So is a, just let me take this socket out. You guys can see it clearly. This is the socket. I just remove it, and I'm gonna touch it. That's the sensor. Oh, let me see, my finger is right there under the EGR wall. Is a little bit dark in there, so but that's right here. This is the sensor right under the EGR wall. You just open this up a little bit, and then you get, this is a 19 millimeter socket. Put it on and open it. Very easy to change. That's all. Thank you.